God doesn't care about your empty wallet. In fact, your empty wallet probably makes you a better candidate for him to work through, and it ought to encourage us to look to him for what we need to make us sufficient. That's why Paul wrote in 2 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 9, "Therefore I will boast all the more gladly in my weakness."